Wow. CMD Boxing Reports. Ronell here reporting here. And I'm back at it for the Boxing Fanatics. So, wow, Dillian White will be facing Joseph Parker July 28th. Wow, that's next month. All right. Yeah, that was pretty quick. Now, there were rumors I heard that he was going to be fighting, what's the dude? Luis Ortiz. And, you know, I was amazed by that because I was saying if he was to lose to Luis Ortiz, woo, man, all the fans, man, yo, it was going to be some heat, okay? Because it was like, yeah, Deontay Wilder beat an old man. And if he would have faced Dillian White, Luis Ortiz, that is, and if he would have won, well, yo, okay? Like, everyone would have been like, what y'all got to say now? This, that, and the third. Man, yeah, it was going to be some heat. But, yeah, he's taking on Joseph Parker. Now, this is going to be an epic one. It's going to be good, all right? Both these guys have, you know, some superb boxing skills and all. Due to, you know, the credit to, well, I give credit to Joseph Parker because he made Anthony Joshua fight another fight, okay? He didn't fight his fight like he did when he had fought Dillian White. And I'm talking about Anthony Joshua here. So, I don't know. So, this is something we have to look out for. I might go with Joseph Parker in this fight. All right? So, it's going to be good. It's next month. And also, CMD Boxing Reports. Ronell Hick reporting here. Catch you guys on the next one.